kind of country we're going to be. Mm-hmm. Four more years of Georgia, he's going to find ourselves in a position where if Trump gets elected, we're going to be, we're going